required them to be comfortable in their own skin. In real life, at 52, Ryder has survived ups and downs in her Hollywood career and personal life.
Winona, you were 15 when you first played Lydia, right?
Yeah.
What would you say to young Winona?
I've heard other people like get asked that or write about that. Really thought about
saying it to yourself.
Oh, it was a very different time
because
there was no internet. It was just a different world.
Yeah.
It was overwhelming to be in something that did really well. And I think when you're young, you don't want to say no. You want to say yes to so many things, and then you can get exhausted and confused and overwhelmed. And that I would definitely say everything's going to be okay.
Ryder knows all too well the pressures of sudden fame, having also experienced a resurgence herself with Strange.
Really, really good. I really liked her. I thought, oh, this is going to be good. And then something happened in the attic. That day, we started talking, and we just went really deep. And we sort of formed this bond. Wednesday and Stranger, these shows, you're in people's homes. It can be very overwhelming. So I really wanted to be there for her. Yeah. I went through it. Yeah, we had a really, really special bond.
And it's someone called Beetlejuice.
Don't say his name if you say.
Returning to Lydia was more than just reprising a role for Ryder. It was revisiting a part of her own history. The lonely teenager who once sought solace in the supernatural now finds herself in a new and unexpected chapter of her life. Beetlejuice pairs Ryder with Justin Theroux, who plays her hilariously narcissistic boyfriend Rory. Director Tim Burton's unique comedic sensibilities helped Theroux find the balance to play the role.
It was a lot of conversations with Tim and trying to find like little toe holds. We sort of definitely knew he was like codependent with Lydia.
Right.
We sort of had this hilarious little email exchange of like when one person in a couple starts to try and look like the other one.
Yeah.
Like, definitely was trying to like look like his girlfriend.
The much awaited